Sushi Girl Star on the mic, and I'm back with another ASMR video. Today I'll be doing a few triggers to help you knock out. But if you are new here and this is the first time that you see my beautiful face, thank you so much for coming and clicking on the video. Do me the biggest favor, hit the subscribe button, that way you are notified when I upload over here on this channel. And if you are one of my beautiful, lovely returning subscribers, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me again tonight. I'm ready. Are you ready? Come on. Okay, are you comfortable in most comfortable position, whether it's laying on the couch, laying in your bed, or sitting in your head? Okay, do you have a favorite pillow? Alright, what about your favorite blanket? Okay, well, I'm ready. You're ready. Let's go ahead and get started. First off, we're just gonna do like the crinkle sound on this. This is like on your straw to like, so you don't get like any like debris or whatever for your cups. Oh, speaking of that, hold on, I forgot that this cup is right here. Give me one second. It's just so cute, you know? So, but it's not Penelope, it's, I can't remember, she's freaking adorable. So I was like, if you have that, and she was like, I'll look, and I was like, if you can, Princess Dion is A-okay Princess in the Frog, so, yeah, but the question of the day, what is your favorite Disney princess? Sun and I are only friends during the summer, I guess. You know, it is fall. It's fall, y'all. And I'm fighting against time and the sun with the lighting. So it is a little late. You know, in the summer, I had more time with the light. Sunshine, but that's okay. That's okay. We'll make it work. It's A-okay. And then, oh, another thing about this cup. She made it for me. A very beautiful cup. And even though it was a birthday gift, I paid for my niece to get one in plastic, so she got the same one. We're twinning out here. And then I paid for this one because, you know, I understand that I don't know, it's just something about, like, people giving me something. I have never just been, like, okay with that. Like, gifts, receiving gifts, especially from, like, non-family member people. If you know, I don't know, maybe I'm weird, but that's just how I operate. So, you know, but really, thank you to Virgin. Shout out to Virgin for the cup. But yeah, I know she worked super hard on it. Spent her time, and you know, so since you went out of your way, you know, I'll get another cup, and, yeah, so, super cute. I'm trying to get, like, where, because on not the... But yes, I'm so happy. Fall is here. It is officially fall, really, truly. The leaves are changing. There's this tree out here that I wish you guys could see. But it is like yellow orange. It is beautiful. 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 It just, chef's kiss. Fall type, okay? It's like that episode of Family Guy when the leaves were changing colors and they seen it, and then like all the out-of-towners came. It's like that, you know, to view the foliage. Love it, love it, love it. My stomach wants to do ASMR today. Solid color. That is my absolute favorite. I'm just not a fan of it getting cold. That's the only downside. I love spring because it's when it gets warm, and I love fall because it's getting several months early. I mean, you had eggnog out in September. It wasn't even October. Heck, wasn't even November. You had it out. You're already putting out the old Debbie Christmas cakes. Those are out. I want to try the muffins. They have like a little Debbie muffin, like the little bites, but like little Debbie. And they're like vanilla and something. I know they have donuts, the Christmas tree donuts. And I heard those were not, they weren't very good. Someone said they taste like the zebra cake ones. They're just like basically the zebra cake ones. The sprinkles or something, so they were like, those weren't nothing to write home about, but the muffins, do you know the muffin man, anyways, yeah, I want to try the muffins. I know they also got rid of the chocolate Christmas tree cakes, little Debbie cakes, which I don't know if they, I know they had them last year. I don't know if that was the first year they had them. I'm not really a Christmas tree cake eater because they're very waxy and I'm not a fan, but by the time I was like, it's the holidays, I guess I'll get one. The chocolate ones were all sold out, but yeah, my coworker was telling me to get the brownie, like the tree brownie. She's like, it has vanilla icing instead of chocolate icing, like the cosmic brownie. So I might try those. The Oreos are coming. The white chocolate Oreos, those are out. I was telling my mom, like last week, I was like, yeah, when those drop, when Nabisco finally puts those out, I'll probably just get like two boxes, and then that's it, nothing too crazy. But looked, and then things are $4 for 12 cookies. I said, oh no. Sometimes they have some after the holiday. You can find some at Walmart, and you know, they'll start marking everything down on the 26th, and that's when I like to swoop in and get whatever treats. It stops me from, like, I guess overeating. If I buy it once, I'm like, these are good, and then I just kind of, so if I wait until the 25th, see what's left, especially like in the rural areas, like those Walmarts, they usually have a lot of like stuff on clearance the day after the holiday. So that's kind of dropping gems here. That's kind of where I go. Whatever. And yeah, they have the good Christmas goodies marked down on the 25th, on the 26th. let me know if you enjoyed this video. Let me know what else you want to see on the channel. And I hope you have a good day, good evening, or good night, whatever time you're watching. And I'll see you on the very next video.